quite keen. The main thing I'm going to do when I start this pup, their instincts come out, so it's just a matter of starting to promote the positive work that we like. I'm just going to loop the lead through a collar so I can go for a walk around the stock, and when she just settles and walks with me, I can let the string go and just let her ease off without taking off at pace and causing trouble. From now on, I'll just try and teach this pup to start off.
Puppy.
What are you doing?
Shh. Now she's just starting to relax a little bit. Maybe the right place to let her go, to encourage her to go around her stock. I will let her go around. Make sure I'm in a control position. I'll just poke around here so I can get her to go all the way around. That's what I want to look for. I want her to balance. She just beat me right there, so I'm just going to make sure.
Come back with the covering.
Sheep over to the fence where I can get between her and the sheep and make catching her just a little bit easier. That's about her fourth or fifth work on stock. Pretty happy with it. We'll just develop that each day to when I can just step in the pen and just let her kick around and pick those sheep up. And once she's doing that quite right, then I'll start going outside and working in a bigger paddock and just keep balancing and getting her to work.